did not keep the churches for months and years together. Think of those moments where we have welcomed God. Imagine if he had to write down those things against us. The things that we do in one single day is not sufficient even if it's written all our life. We let down God so many times. We take even the sacrament of confession for granted. But God forgives. You know what? God takes and forgives. We men and women get and forget. And then we keep on moving in our life, forgetting the forgiveness of God, whereas we are not ready to forgive one another. As we take part in this celebration, as we are in the home of the Heavenly Mother, I ask you, try to pray for the intentions of the Holy God, especially if we try to keep the families together. Every child requires a dad and mom. People need a Heavenly Father and a Heavenly Mother. I always tell kids, listen to two moms in the little Quran. One is Heavenly Mom and Earthly Mom. In the little Quran, let's get back to our basics, maybe first. Let's get back to our own teachings of Christ. Let's not go by the world mentality, listening to the media, and deviating ourselves from our faith. What great thing that you can give to your children if you have not faith? They don't worry about their house, people can buy it. Not worry about the car, it will be outdated after 2 years. It's not the money, the plastic pain, the thing, but the pain. Pass it on to them as pure as possible. Not as a twisted and turned, but a convinced Catholics who can give the gift of faith to the children. The children expect from us for something greater. You know, certainly the children make huge mistakes these days. They can go by the social media. I went to visit this family some time ago. And this little child was